and growing. It doesn't hurt him. You can see he's walking fine, and he turns it. It's not a neurological thing where he keeps the front of the paw this way. And he'll, as he gets stronger and the ligaments get stronger, that'll just go away. You won't notice.